You gotta have a good commitment to safety even before you go into something that gotta interest you before you get into program, and just have a lot of time dedicated. There's a lot into it, but it's well worth it. Basically, you learn all the regulations, all the legislation, and applying it, I guess, to a workplace, applying it to employers, employees, make sure everyone gets home at night. You can be a safety rep for oil and gas for different companies. You could be implementing the legislation and regulations as inspector for the city, inspector for private companies. You could contract yourself and do your own company. There's a pretty vast number of jobs actually you can get from the safety. It depends what avenue you want to take yourself with that role. It's interesting and it keeps you motivated. I guess you're always trying to put forth, and the teachers come back and challenge you a lot. So I find it more interesting than normal courses. Previous job I did some safety, and I just wanted to extend on that and get better, I guess, familiar with the safety procedures and legislation and take it further. College of North Atlantic got a good reputation with all employers out there, so that's why I picked them. Well, with some of our courses, every Friday we get to go out and visit facilities and do safety tours and see what's really going on in the world.
A lot of the times in our program we're talking about recognizing and evaluating different hazards, so we've actually went to a manufacturing facility, and there we were actually able to see real hazards that actually occur in the workplace, so that was a great chance to get out and actually see what does happen in a real workplace, such as a manufacturing facility. I think I'd recommend this program because it's a way that you can actually make a difference. You can go out into the workplace and you can make sure that everyone that goes to work comes home at the end of the day. And very rewarding. Actually, when I was looking into safety, I looked into the different safety programs, and I actually called around to different employers to find out which program was best to do, and they all highly recommend a College of the North Atlantic. It was very credible and it was definitely a place to go. Now I'm in and it was a great choice. In my previous jobs, I actually had to deal a lot with safety, and I just noticed that I was very safety conscious and sometimes a little too safety conscious, and I thought that this would be the right path for me to choose. Well, every Friday we go on field trips, and that's a good chance for us to see what the real world has to offer, and we look around to find some of the different hazards that are in the different organizations. And also the instructors here, they also go above and beyond, and we've been to a few different conferences, and they just want us to get the best out of the program.